The theme today is to rejoice. Rejoice in Jesus who is coming. Rejoice in God's salvation. And then John the Baptist says, repent, you brood of vipers. I think John missed the message. Or maybe not. Maybe the message has more to do with inviting us to a different way of seeing Jesus. Not as the, oh, what a cute little baby in a manger. But instead as the one who is coming, the Lord of heaven and earth, who has come to save me and you and all of creation. Rejoice, for Christ is coming.